I like the overall size of this product because it's very easy to hold and it's a lot thinner than the last one. However, one thing that I am concerned about is if a knife would actually be able to fit the inside of this.